and presenting the award for the United States Marine Corps Corporal Sterling Reynolds.
Escape.